What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Tony D2 Wild checking in once again, back with the Bigger Today guys on a review of the upcoming Jordan 4 Purple Canyon. Today, guys, we have the review of the upcoming Jordan 4 Purple Canyon set to release this upcoming weekend. And this is, yes, correct, a women's exclusive. The box says Canyon Purple. I said Purple Canyon, Canyon Purple, my bad. And Safety Orange. This is a women's size 10, which is the equivalent of a 8.5. And man, oh man, they're quite exquisite. The material used is a straight Barney Rubble ball sack material, bro. Straight up, I love you, you love me. Let's be friends and family. Barney is in the building when it comes to these Canyon Purples. I love the material though. It's a really nice upper suede material, very similar to that of the UNC4. However, if you look closely, it's a little bit more distressed. There's a little bit more fuzzy wuzzy, had a little bear going on this material. It seemed as if, you know, UNC get a steel brush and hit it a little bit and get things a little bit more piled up. I think it's the word piled. A little bit more fuzzy wuzzy going on that, but it does feel good. It feels soft. The craftsmanship and quality and the cuts and all that is very nice as well. You do have a very clean, you know, midsole there. The cement print is very nice. It's a grayish green tint. It's gray with like a green tint to it. Very close. And I actually got the white cements. Let me go and grab them so you can see the difference. Very close to that of that. You can see that the greenish tint that's going on, almost olive type of tint. And we'll be giving these away, giving a pair of these away, my bad, a size 11 on the Whatnot app this upcoming Saturday at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We have them down there. We have tons of stuff down there. We'll be giving away a couple of pairs, so make sure you guys go and join Whatnot by clicking the link down below. Get a $10 credit and enjoy the show this upcoming Saturday, 8 p.m. EST. We are going to be giving away multiple pairs of shoes, multiple pairs of clothes. We're going to be having a fun time on the Whatnot app. But yeah, man, overall, very, very clean. This one is definitely going in the collection. It is the poor man Travis Scott. And ladies, I'm sorry that I am invading on you guys' privacy when it comes to this one, but this is a shoe that I cannot pass up on. I love purple. I love the royalty color that, you know, it represents. I love the bright orange on there. I wish that it would have had came with the orange as well. It comes with a black set of laces, which unfortunately on the on-fee I did not do. And moving forward, I'm going to start doing both colors of laces for y'all moving forward. Forgive me for that. But they come with a black as well as a purple that you see on here. Safety orange would have been nice as well. On the inside, you have that Jumpman that is in that safety orange with the purple inside going on there. All blacked out Jumpman on the back. You have the, like I said, shoulder in the front. Everything nice and dandy, you know. And these are going up, I believe, to a size 14 in women. So with that being said, there will be men involved on this one. This shoe right here should have been overall full size run, in my opinion. That way ladies didn't get involved. I at the same time don't like to say that, hey, it shouldn't have been a women's exclusive, but we know that Jordan brand themselves can't stop men from buying shoes. And something like this, purple and this type of color, with Travis Scott already wearing pairs in purple and brown, it should have been something that everybody should have been able to get their hands on. That way there would not have been an issue, and that everybody would have been able to get their hands on it without men intruding in on the women. And with that being said though, I feel like at the same time I ain't got the right to speak. Maybe I just need to shut the hell up. I like these a lot. They're clean to me, and I have really nothing negative to say about them. The tongue on these are fat though, like Barney. Like, look how fat the tongue is. It's a very, very plush and fat tongue going on there than your typical Jordan 4. And on the inside of that, and in the inside of this, it has a satin type of finish going on, more of a polyester but satin shine to it on the inside and insole. Midsole, as stated though, cement print, real nice and dandy all around. Real, no, like I said, no widow's peaks, nothing out of the ordinary. The net being that purple as well, it's a good pop to it with the black wings on the side. They knocked it out the park with this one, you feel me? I'm all for nice quality Jordan 4s like this in dope colorways. So you can drop a red one. You can drop the blue one that you already did with the UNC. I'm down to get it, man. They can redrop the Tour Bravo 4s and put this type on there. I'm going to pick them up. So to each its own on this. This is a very nice shoe, though. It's dropping this upcoming weekend. And it's probably one of the best Jordans releasing in the month of October. Because to be honest, October is kind of just going to be a slow and trashy month, in my opinion. But let me know you guys' thoughts and opinions down below in the comment section, and I'm going to end you guys off with the On Foot review. I also have now opened my very own website, www.tonyd2wild.com. Go check it out. Some stuff on there, and yeah. It's a one-stop shop for everything Tony D2Wild. Let me know you guys' thoughts and opinions on the website, and I'll see you guys on the next video. It's your boy, Tony D2Wild, checking in, checking out. I love y'all. I'm out. Peace.